the only right choice.
He says the docks are covered with containers filled with some kind of strange tech. Casey tried to get a closer look, but was chased away by some nasty-looking guards. My best guess is they're transporting the tech to the docks via the sewer lines.
Looks like the Foot and Krang are planning a full-scale war.
Yo, that's fine by me. They want a war? We'll give them a war.
This man is covered. He can throw a whole manhole cover.
Hey, you know how heavy them goddamn manhole covers are?
Man, that's what I'm saying. I'm just heavy as fuck. Am I as strong as I don't know what?
People want to take feats like that. It's like, God, he just moved a manhole cover. Motherfucker, do you know how heavy a manhole cover is?
Man.
And he threw that thing with one hand.
Man, the funny thing about this day, we can surf on the edge. Like, we can surf on the water.
Oh! Hey, I love this game.
They're using the sewers to smuggle goods. If I was betting, I'd put my money in ARMAGGON being in charge.
Nope.
It makes sense that ARMAGGON
is in charge.
Got stone soldiers, huh?
Ooh! Move to stealth mode, let's go.
Gotcha,
should stay home, but
loads of these pipes have been broken. Why would they do such a thing?
Oh, give me a second, I'll be right back. Alright.
There you go.
I got kicked.
Yeah, like it. Okay, yeah. Like, it acts weird sometimes. Not nowhere.
Yeah, that's PSN for you.
And I forget, there's a private part of you. We gotta, we have to read. I was like, well, why can't we?
Wait, are we supposed to go down here?
Yeah, you fall down. There we go. Yeah. Alright, so purple stuff. Bad.
Purple stuff bad? I got you.
Yeah.
Is that ooze? No, it can't be used. No.
It's the TCR, man.
It is a TCR. Right? I got a deluxe pizza. Man, that sounds like it'd be so good.
I swear. It's like, it's not a supreme, it's a deluxe.
It is a deluxe pizza, son.
Hey, okay, you found it? Okay.
Yeah, I did.
We got to beat them to actually unlock it. Pretty cool. I'm on my way. Oh, okay. I should get open.
Got it.
Nice.
I'm picking up a huge swarm of bad guys. Be careful out there.
Swinging on poles. Swinging on poles.
Oh, yeah. That is so cool, by the way. Mm-hmm. Swinging on poles.
They are the disturbance I was picking up.
Oh,
indeed, uh-huh. April. Let's give them the hand.
Oh, crap. Give him a circle. That hurt so bad.
That hurt so much.
But I healed it. Pop out this decoy.
They're bringing in reinforcements.
Cool. I've only dropped 120 frames this week.
Reinforcements ass too.
Oh god. Please.
Man. Whew. Oh. Still my work. And I missed that whole attack entirely. So I'm trying to fight the water too. Doom? Oh crap.
Get this work, Doom! Oh god, don't give me the work.
Nice.
I'm already employed, I don't need the work.
Dude.
Ugh.
Jesus.
Okay, we're falling in the water. Hey, nice. Items.
Hey, so Clutch Gamer was somebody who was watching you, right?
I think so, because he was in mine. I guess he hopped in yours.
Hey,
or he maybe cool. just watching the game. But sometimes people like, we actually look for a specific game.
They will.
I told you, man, this was a good idea. Now, the only thing is, I think we might actually beat it in like one or two streams. Because it's not a long game.
our very next session will beat it. Because we're already halfway through the game, I think. Or close to halfway through the game.
Mm-hmm.
How many B points I get? Oh, I'm at 522.
How are you holding up in there? Do you think you're getting closer to the end yet?
Oh, hold on. Yeah, we just started the mission. Keep on forgetting. I forget they don't carry a force.
I got a gravity device. I got Grande fireworks. I got two whole pieces.
We got a plasma launcher.
What is our health points looking like?
I got like a lot of junk drinks, man. I don't want these.
I don't know, April. But the better question is, where is Casey Jones at?
Is he in this game?
Everywhere. It's weird that I haven't seen him yet. Like, Casey is a staple of the Turtles, just like, you know, the Turtles themselves. You got April O'Neil, you got Casey Jones, you got Mikey, Raph, Don, and Leo. You got Splinter.
Yeah.
You got Shredder.
We don't have Usagi either.
No, you don't. We don't have Miyamoto Usagi. Who, by the way, is that rabbit that was in that picture for the thumbnail?
Yeah.
My boy Usagi. Hey.
That's actually one of my favorite characters.
Hey, I'm going to hit you with some real stuff.
Yojimbo.
In the 2012 version, hey, he was a beast.
Oh, I'm pretty sure.
Hey,
what's up, Urson? Welcome to the stream. How you doing, man? Like, we're doing a collab stream, my buddy IonX.
I do him streaming.
If you haven't already, please check this man out. He is a YouTuber and a Twitcher. So he's the best of both worlds, man. Does a lot of playthroughs and indie games.
And playing Mikey right now. Because Mikey is the greatest! Now, what we got going on over here?
T-Glass on. Let's see. Oh, we fight for fine enemies. I see him.
If a scout finds you, the enemy will become more aggressive. Scout,
I already followed him. Oh, okay, he's already following. See? There you go. So you got an actual viewership, man.
Hey, it's nice.
I did not see the scout. Going? I can't even go still. It's fine. Move ass.
Why are y'all giving that tunnel the hand? I don't understand.
Oh, he's giving me the hands, apparently.
The water.
Other one. Thank you so much for that whoop ass.
Not that. Okay. Hey, the water's doing more harm than good.
Yeah, like, that's what I'm saying. Like, he's trying to make me surf and shit. I ain't trying to deny me. I do not think he is. Hey, bless him. Nice.
Of course I'd never do that. I have it set up to where if you send me a message, I'll be able to see it while I'm streaming. Wanna know why? Cause it's cause of rain. Oh god, I got punched!
Three hands, let's go. Oh! They keep coming.
Alright, cool. Alright.
Nice. Stab him right in the back. There we go. Woo!
MVP!
Alright. Surfing on the sound wave. Swinging through the stars. Damn, what? Exactly! Are you getting dragged and shit?
Man, this water.
Because, like, it's cool when you actually forward motion and going. When you're trying to stop and fight, it's just ugly.
It's ugly. It's so ugly.
Like, otherwise, you're just skating on the water, which is cool. Ryan's rap is as good as his lore. Indeed it is.
Oh god, I want that so badly. I need it! Okay, I got it. I got a virus bomb.
It's like there's no end to this place. Keep looking for clues, guys.
Hey, nice. Okay, we're gonna have to actually go on foot some a little bit of this. Again. Purple stuff. Ah, purple stuff. I went turning into a zombie.
Oh, what the hell?
Hey, go Gosser. Go Melser. You can get a charm for this.
Hey, cool.
If they blow up the sewers, the entire city will be in ruins. You have to stop them.
Nonsense. Everything will be fine.
Fucking medicine. Yeah, Magic School Bus is awesome, man. Surfing on the sound waves. Swinging through the stars. Might get baked into a pot.
Get baked into a power of Magic School Bus.
It's just heavy, bro.
Oh,
hey,
oh.
Help him out. Strike a pose. Hands.
You did. You did. You just didn't know it yet. But then you did. Oh, God. Oh!
Kevin?
I'm a zombie.
You turned into a zombie?
So it does zombify you? That's crazy.
Yeah, yeah. Actually, I think you could, it's a trophy for this. Come here real quick. It's like if all of us are zombified at the same time, it's a trophy for it. It doesn't kill you or anything like that.
Pull yourself together.
Okay.
Better late than never, dude.
You get it?
I think I did. Let me check. I think. Yeah.
Nice. Listen, I don't even think that got out of trouble for this thing. But I remember that one. Because I did it by accident. Like soap. Soap.
I intercepted some enemy comms and it sounds
okay,
like
whoa.
Planning something big. Sending location now.
Okay. Hey, this is the tutorial stage.
Hey, it is actually just with water in it. Tea glass, guide me. There we go.
Indeed. Okay, I see somebody with a bomb.
Hey, what the hell you think you're doing?
Hey, he don't see you.
I was
about to turn around. It's fine. That does so much damage.
Hey, it do so much.
That does so much freaking damage.
Alright, we got five of these things. We gotta hurry.
Alright. We got 12 minutes.
That's true. Time.
Now, probably the other difficulties might be less. Keep in circle. Just in case you hurt. Which I am. That was uncalled for, man. Nice. T-Black. Ultron. Hi there. I don't like it, man.
God, that hurts.
Oh, great.
Snake just comboing me.
Ooh, man, get stuck on the wall and get slowed down. Time travel. Let's go. Your man ain't spawned yet.
Hey, yeah, the Ultrons didn't even spawn yet.
This man just hit me with like a 1-2 jump. Okay, this jump thing is so ugly.
Alright, now stay still, you weird.
That feels good.
Now, where are these? I feel like this is gonna be keep spawning us. We gotta find these bombs.
Yeah, okay, so nothing this way, right?
Not okay, so no, that's not the right way. What the
huh. Okay. So and now you see this.
what happened?
Well, it's spinning in a circle. Alright, so, see, we might have to, I don't know if we want to split it or not, because, like, it takes forever. I found one. It's around this corner.
Okay, cool. I'm helping Donnie and Leo give them the hands. Right, I'm coming.
Nice. I think no one's at this one.
Hey, Don, hack it. The man just Leo walked in front of you.
Man, legit. Help out Leo. Oh, that was mine. Thank you. Oh, okay. Okay. I'm all slippery. Oh, he put status effects on me.
Alright,
I forgot
that
we're trying to do that little ugly stuff. Alright, T-Glass on. I see one down below.
I see one right here. I got it. Leo should come and help me.
Yeah, better. Otherwise, he's not the best leader. What the minefield down here? Oh, I see it. Yeah, Don's over here with me.
Got it.
Nice.
Where's the next one? Ah! Off to the far right.
Alright.
Let's do it up.
I see it. It's down as close to y'all hitting now.
Oh, God.
Yeah, I hit in the right direction. Oh, y'all was in the bottom. Okay, cool.
Should be... Yeah, I see it. These lasers hurt so much.
So much. Oh, hold on, where'd it go? Okay, there it is. No, I just saw it.
Okay, there it is, yeah.
Alright.
Yo, you cover so much distance by jumping. It ain't even...
Yeah! That's why I just started jumping. Especially if you get the little jump potion thing on.
Oh, okay.
So far.
Most takedowns, most hits.
Hey, MVP.
MVP. MVP.
Alright, we got one more thing before Shark and I are here. Alright, let's see. What's the next thing? We're waiting on the mission.
Yeah, we're waiting on her. Waiting on April.
Come on, April. So what's the new girl?
Well, we gotta go this way.
Actually. Oh, wait. Do we gotta go down here?
Yeah.
I have to go down here. Yeah.
Hold up, before I do this. Cool, right? That's the stuff. Myself some pizza.
There you go. Oh yeah, that's the stuff. Appreciate it.
Does it heal y'all as well? It should.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the large pieces heal way better.
Nice.
Yeah, if I think like two. I think it heals you automatically and then it gives everybody else two. So useful. Yeah, they should put a Lara here. I'm hoping because I need to get rid of these items. I don't want to miss one. Oh,
hey, yeah. Speaking of the devil, how many points I got actually? 2,000? Oh yeah.
I was gonna say we towards the end of the level, so probably what? We just get deluxe pizzas.
I got one deluxe pizza.
We get this missile turret.
Revive pizza completely recovers your HP when you are knocked down.
When you go down. It costs so much, though. Oh, wait. Check your storage, too, because I think, like, the items we pick up that we can't hold, they go in the storage.
We got that, too. I'm going to take a freeze bomb because that's like, so useful when you're freezing.
Man. I got two missile turrets, so we're just going to spam the shoot.
All right. I got a porta cannon. I like the porta cannon. That thing was nice. That thing was gunning down on what's his face.
Yeah. I also got a plasma cannon too.
What's the dude's name? It was destroying Slash at first.
Bebop?
Nah, Slash.
Oh, Slash, yeah.
Alright,
which way are we going? Which way are we going? Hold on, wait, hold on.
There's items right here.
There's a balloon here.
Where balloon?
Secrets. Mm-hmm. I think I just popped it. But, There's little secrets and stuff scattered about. It's not a lot of them, but like mostly it's just like an extra item or something.
Nothing there.
Or like little collectibles.
Hey, that's dope.
Mm-hmm. I said they put a lot of thought in this game. That's what I like about it. Oh, there's one. I thought you sure you could pop it.
Ah, I see it. Oh yeah, the red ones, yeah.
Yeah.
Got myself a gravity device.
Another missile turret. I'm gonna save some items for y'all. Up top is like three items.
Oh yeah, I'm collecting the green orbs as I go.
Waiting on y'all.
Give me a second.
This thing is so awesome.
I bet.
T-Glass up.
There we go.
Found it.
What the hell?
I hate these missions. Okay, what we gotta do, we gotta kill him first. And then we gotta transport the actual item.
Oh.
Alright, so, you wanna try it out?
Yeah.
Make sure you gotta ride it and navigate. Alright, so, I'm gonna try to run
that's the objective.
Mm-hmm.
Later, sucker! Later, sucker! Ugh. This seems like something Mike would be into.
There. Mm-hmm. There you go.
You pulled through, guys.
Nicely done, man.
MVP.
Oh. Alright, we gotta head this way.
I'll head down now.
Wait, no, that's not the right way. What the hell?
Oh, T-West, follow the parent.
Not it now. Alright, and we got another splinter thing right here. Alright, I think we're ready. Let's do it.
Yeah, I'm loaded up items. Hopefully we don't get balled down in the first match, like the first part.
If Slash show up, you're screwed.
Man, I'm gonna be so mad if Slash show up. Like, stay in your own level, goddammit.
Yeah, you supposed to be taking a nap. You supposed to be like, we the good guy. Oh my god, and we gotta deal with this purple mist.
Man, purple stuff. And I don't mean Dave Chappelle's great day.
Man, holy.
I want the purple stuff.
Okay, I got a plasma launcher. Cutscene.
All of this will be mine. Pay tribute to your future king.
ARMAGGON.
Is there no end to what people will flush down their toilets these days?
Gotcha.
Now, Raph. You heard the guy. He's royalty. Show some respect.
Hey, Fish Breath, we already have a dude calling himself king down here.
Why is everyone so desperate to be king of the sewers anyway?
Bruhs!
Alright. Ooh, they blocked though, let's go. Ooh, co-op. Thank you, Leo. And you haven't even hit cheerleader yet, man. This is gonna be a breeze, let's go! Oh shit. Remember that.
Oh, I got grabbed! Hey, yeah, whoop him while he's trying to get on me.
He did it to me last time. He did it to me. My ass started biting the life out of me like a pit bull, man.
Oh, I'm zombified.
He got you, Leader.
No, I used it, actually.
I owe you a slice.
No problem. Oh, crap! Nice HP up. Nice. Alright, he's in the water.
Crap, we're zombified.
I'm gonna not fight that. Trying to throw shit, and it's not working.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Oh yeah.
Nice. I see you. Put that decoy out. Done.
Here we go. Here comes Armageddon. Here comes Slash.
Oh no, it's an Ultron. It's Krang.
It's a Krang, yeah. What?
I see purple. Oh, is it? No? No?
What?
Who is this? The little bat thing. Okay, yeah, I remember this, man.
Oh my goodness.
You know what? That's
Wingnut. Okay. I guess he's from the comics.
Yeah.
I never recognize that. Oh this shit! Is,
oh my god! Heathen,
okay.
For sure.
Hey, I'm dead. We immediately lost as soon as Wingnut showed up.
Man, last turtle standing, and I am. Man, it's over. GG.
It always comes down to me, don't it?
Yeah, like boy. Man. It's like whenever the other boss comes in, we do horrible.
You gotta deal with like two or three different AoEs, man. You see him shredding bullshit.
Yeah, like this man started raining the heavens and justice from above like he Pharaoh or some shit.
I'm getting a huge reading from the center of the bottom
Okay. Grab an item.
Yeah, so he won't show up this time, but that sucks.
Yeah.
I bet on easy it'd be a cakewalk, but I play all my games on normal. Well, I take that bet. I play them on normal unless normal stage is hard, bro.
Man. It's gonna be like some SNES type stuff where normal mode is actually hard mode, and hard mode is even harder.
Boy, I let's do it.
Is there no end to what people will flush down their toilets these days?
Leo.
Now, Raph, you heard the guy. He's royalty. Show some respect. Hey, this
good shit.
You already have a dude calling himself king down here? Why is everyone so desperate to be king of the sewers anyway?
Yeah, parry. Okay, cool. Yeah, parry again. Let's go. Okay, I couldn't get it third time. Third time is not the charm.
Have you used your moves already?
I got my combo left.
Shell shock.
I got a move.
Alright, I'm using cheerleader.
Oh shit! I'm dumb. Oh, thank you, Vic. Thank you, Leo. Got a healing circle coming up, y'all. Alright. Hey, I like the fact that it covers most of these areas.
Whoa!
Oh, crap. Oh, he got me!
Hey, whale on him. He got Leo, actually.
Yeah, Leo. I was gonna say. Stealth mode. You sure?
I need a water? No, thank you. Lord. He could shoot a laser, be careful.
Yeah, I just started throwing triggers at him at this point. Woo! And he's throwing zombie stuff. I think that's what got us last time, because, like, I couldn't move most of Wayne of the text.
Boy.
I can put these guys just launch out. Oh, never mind.
Oh, actually, yeah, I forgot all about that darn thing.
Oh, there we go.
The laser.
He's shot in the wrong direction. I am done. Let me see. Let me see if I can get back up on the platform. I'm down.
Oh, crap, I can't.
No, no.
I couldn't get to
you. Hey, just stay alive. Just stay alive, man. Just stay alive.
With just the three of you. Donnie's been knocked out. They're down to two. This isn't looking good.
All right, I'm back in action. Head back. You too. And Donnie on the way.
Oh, yeah. That's the stuff.
All right, be ready to shoot this man.
Whoa.
What not? I couldn't cancel out of it. Oh shit! I just get back. Come on.
I gotcha.
I'm down. Donnie, help you. Thank you. I got Leo. Fire.
Oh, I'm fine.
Oh. Gotcha.
Oh, he going in rage mode. This is gonna be a problem.
And in the water I go. Gracias, bro. This man with his tail whip! He's worse than a Pokemon at this point! Thank you. Oh, I'm zombified in the water. Okay, good. Alright. Calm down with that. Hit him in a circle.
Nice.
I can't move my limbs!
That actually saved my ass right there.
Get him! He was not frozen for long! Oh my god. How you going?
Okay. Be ready to shoot him in the water. I think we hit him enough times, he counts
yeah,
that part.
Yeah. Alright, he gone.
Alright, we got one more board.
Cheerleader coming up.
Blocked it. Appreciate that. Get them guys up, and we can do this final push.
Yeah, he did.
Let's go.
Him.
Opportunity to show off your skills. Let's go. Kill the circle for you. And
hey, I just unloaded shuriken into that man. Look at
man.
I just unloaded straight shuriken into that man.
Hey, wow.
Ooh. Mm. Hey, this game is so fun.
I swear, bro.
You get all these cool moves and stuff like that. Hey. Expert medic, most hits, item level, shell shocker, damage dodger, most takedowns, co-op master, shuriken.
This
fanatic.
Man is over like putting in the work. Man, they're putting in the work. I see you, man. Proud. I see you, Ayan.
Boy.
That was scary.
Hey.
Whew.
All right, man. So what you want to do? Want to call the stream here? Or what you want to do, man?
Yeah, it's about 10:30. Unless you want to do one more level, because I know you got to help your brother with his own work.
Cutscene. Let's see.
Well, talk about a stupid fish out of water.
Hey, have your little fun, fools. But know this: Armagon
has
been promised dominion over the oceans of this world. Soon you will all be his.
How does he swim in the water?
And I will be a king!
Run! He got away. How can he swim in that? Gross.
That's, yeah.
Dominion over the oceans? Man, this thing just gets better and better. Maybe the tech in the containers is the key.
Mm-hmm.
April wasn't kidding when she said it was strange. It's not human tech. It looks alien. I'm gonna shoot a picture over to April to see what she does. Check it out, bro. A nerd selfie.
Get that nerd selfie. Alright, let's see. I think we. How many stages are we into?
It's sexy chick.